apocalypse.
Here, friends, welcome to the brand new episode of our channel. So guys, as you see, I have all the weapon I have unlocked. As I teach you about the trick that how to unlock your weapon in Modern Combat 5, so let's start the video. Firstly, if you don't have any class, you have to watch weapon packs daily. As I watch the weapon pack, I open it because I have all the guns, I get all the duplicate items, but one RCF which I don't have. So it gives you a too much prestige weapon, and in few days you unlock your prestige weapon and spend your credit on this 10 box. So secondly, if you have all the classes, then you will watch the pack of all the classes. As I open the Marauder class, I have fully upgraded this class, so I got only duplicate items from there. As you see now, Commander, here I have all the duplicate items. As you see, airstrike, morph, let's open it. You will see the tire which I has given the morph is 6th or 7th tire. Now Sapper class, you will see it is a prestige tire, the sticker which I got. Now Bounty Hunter, here I get Wear Power, very nice gun. So this is first trick to how to open the guns. Second trick I will tell you about, that you will open the gun by using gems. As you don't know that how to farm the gem, I also make the video, and the link in the description is given. And if you don't know how to farm the credit, I also make a video, and the link in the description is given to you to open that, the way to open the guns in Modern Combat 5. So watch the boxes. And also there is one more method. Always do your squad contributions. As you see, the squad contribution gives 3 weapon boxes and near about 21 to 22,000 gems, 3 SP. So always do this, and always play event. Like there is an event held in the last year, Sapper event as well as Commander event. I played that event and I got all the guns to unlock. As I also started the game for previous 6 months, so you can see I become a gun pro player. So I hope you will like the video. Please like, share and comment the video, and also press bell icon to get new notification of our new videos. Okay guys, thank you guys.